मास मीडिया इज अ फील्ड जहाँ पे सिर्फ पढ़ाई इम्पॉर्टेंट नहीं है, बट उससे ज़्यादा इम्पॉर्टेंट है, आप कह सकते हैं, एक अच्छा इंस्टीट्यूट, गाइडेंस, एक्सपोजर, फैसिलिटीज़, फैकल्टीज, ये सारी चीज़ें मास मीडिया जैसे फील्ड में काफ़ी ज़्यादा इम्पॉर्टेंस रखती है. दिस वीडियो आई एम गोना टेल यू द बेस्ट इंस्टीट्यूट्स फॉर मास मीडिया, जहाँ पे फैकल्टीज़ अच्छी हैं, फैसिलिटीज़ अच्छी है, एक्सपोजर अच्छा है, प्लेसमेंट ऑफर आपको मिलता है, बिकॉज दीज थिंग्स आर क्रूशियल फॉर मास मीडिया स्टूडेंट. सो गाइज, टू नो द टॉप 10 कॉलेजेस, लोकेशन, अप्रॉक्सीमेट फीस, वॉट आर द कोर्स that is offered by this institute, make sure that you watch the video till the end. Hi guys, this is Pooja Gupta. Welcome to Media Mentor. If you're here on my channel for the first time, I make a lot of informative videos for students, so do subscribe to my channel. Before I start with the list of the colleges, let me tell you there are various programs in mass media which is offered by various universities to private institutes. In this video specifically, I'm talking about masters, PG diploma and MA programs in mass media, be it journalism, advertising, PR, everything. There are few colleges which are offering UG program as well in mass media out of these 10, but there are few who are only offering MA, PGDM and master's program. और एक इम्पॉर्टेंट क्वेश्चन जो कि अक्सर बच्चे मुझसे पूछते हैं कि क्या मैम, अगर मैंने बीकॉम किया है या साइंस किया है या इंजीनियरिंग किया है, कैन आई परस्यू मास्टर्स इन मास कम्युनिकेशन? द आंसर इज येस, यू कैन परस्यू मास्टर्स इन मास कम्युनिकेशन, जर्नलिज्म, फिल्म, एनीथिंग दैट यू विश टू. अगर आप इन कॉलेजेस में एडमिशन चाहते हो तो ऑब्वियसली देर इज एन एंट्रेंस दैट यू हैव टू क्लियर. अगर आप वो एंट्रेंस क्लियर कर लेते हो, आपका जो यूजी प्रोग्राम है उससे कोई फर्क नहीं पड़ेगा फॉर योर मास्टर्स. बिफोर आई स्टार्ट दिस वीडियो गाइज, आई वॉन्ट टू टेल यू कि ये जो रैंकिंग है वो काफ़ी ज़्यादा रिसर्च के बाद हमने बनाई है. फ्रॉम स्टूडेंट्स रिव्यू टू चेकिंग, आउटलुक, इंडिया टूडे, द वीक, सभी ने इंस्टीट्यूट्स को रैंकिंग किया हुआ है. अगर आप ऑनलाइन जाओगे तो आपको ये रैंकिंग ऑलरेडी मिल जाएगी, बट उसके बाद भी काफ़ी ज़्यादा इवेल्युएशन करके, लाइक यू नो, बच्चों से बात करके, वी केम अप टू द कंक्लूजन कि ये यूनिवर्सिटीज़ को हम टॉप 10 में डाल सकते हैं फॉर द ईयर 2023. First is IIMC, Indian Institute of Mass Communication. It is in Delhi and it's in Central University. मतलब government university है. Yes, आपको इसके लिए entrance देना होगा PGCUET, जो कि बहुत जल्दी registration भी शुरू हो जाएंगे इस साल का. So IIMC is the best college for the courses which they offer: PG diploma in advertising and PR, PG diploma in radio and television journalism, PG diploma in journalism, which is in other languages: Urdu, Malayalam, Marathi, Odisha, Hindi, English. Their average course fees for PG program is 90,000 rupees. Second is Asian College of Journalism, which is in Chennai. It's a private college. They offer PG diploma in business and financial journalism, PG diploma in integrated multimedia journalism. An average course fees is 5 lakh rupees. And let me give you an additional information guys, ACJ promises 100% placement because inka jo entrance hi hai wo thoda sa difficult hai, aap bol sakte ho. IIMC bhi same hai, they also give good placement. ACJ bhi aapko achhi placement deta hai. Main personally janti hu ki Times Now se wahan pe placement ke liye hamare seniors jaate the, like you know, even Arnab Goswami used to go. So yes, Times Now, CNN, IBN, ye sare jo channels hain, unka kafi acha collaboration hai with ACJ College. Third is XIC, which is in Mumbai, Xavier's Institute of Communication. It's a private college. So don't get confused with Xavier's College and XIC. Xavier's college jo hai wo UG offer karta hai. XIC mein sirf aur sirf diploma programs or certificate programs offer hote hain. They offer advanced integrated communication program, advertising and marketing communication, event planning and experimental marketing, film, television and digital video production, journalism and mass communication, PR and corporate communication. The average course fees for 11 month program is approximately 3 lakh rupees. So talking about the placement of XIC, they do offer placement for XIC students. Fourth is Jamia Millia Islamia. Now it's in Delhi, it's a central university and they offer Masters of Arts, Mass Communication, PG Diploma in Journalism Hindi, PG Diploma in TV Journalism Hindi, PG Diploma in Mass Media Urdu. So here you have less option for English. At the same time, their course fees is approximately 6 lakh rupees and yes, they do have entrance exam. PGCUET valid hai aur inka khud ka bhi entrance exam hota hai. Talking about the placement, yes, they do offer placement to media students. Fifth है सिम्बायसिस इंस्टीट्यूट ऑफ मास कम्युनिकेशन मास्टर्स प्रोग्राम के लिए गाइस। ये साल का इनटेक तो शायद आपसे मिस हो गया है बिकॉज इनके जो एंट्रेंस एग्जाम है स्नैप दैट इज ऑन 29th ऑफ जनवरी दिस मंथ, जिसका रजिस्ट्रेशन था 5 जनवरी तक। सो अगर आप प्लानिंग कर रहे हो नेक्स्ट ईयर अपना मास्टर्स करने की, यू शुड डेफिनेटली ट्राई फॉर सिम्बायसिस। दैट्स ऑल्सो अ वेरी गुड ऑप्शन फॉर योर मास्टर्स। द ओनली थिंग इज कंपेरेटिवली ऑल द अदर इंस्टीट्यूट सिम्बायसिस इज चार्जिंग बॉम्ब। Like you know, they literally charge approximately around 15 lakh rupees for the master's program. It's in Pune, it's a private institute. Talking about the course offered is Masters of Arts Mass Communication. They also offer MBA in Communication Management. Next is BHU, Banaras Hindu University, which is in UP, it's a central university, तो आपको entrance देना होगा PGCUET. अगर आप PGCUET देते हो तो obviously IIMC and BHU दोनों ही आप apply कर सकते हो. The course they offer is Mass Communication, Masters of Arts Mass Communication, and their average course fees is 2 lakh rupees. Next is Christ University, which is in Bangalore. There are other branches as well, but the best one is the Bangalore campus, and it's a private university. They offer Masters of Arts English and Cultural Studies, Master of Arts Media and Communication Studies, PG Diploma in Research Methodology, and their average course fees is 4 lakh rupees. Next is Manipal Academy of Higher Education, Mahe, Karnataka. It's a private institute. They offer Masters of Arts Media and Communication, Masters of Arts Film Art and Film Marketing, PG Diploma in Sports Communication, PG Diploma in Corporate Communication. So guys, a lot of students also want to do specific sports courses, they can opt for this Masters, and Manipal University have got quite a good collaborations with the foreign universities, like the international recognized universities. That way Manipal University is doing quite well when it comes to the media program. They are also having their online program in digital media marketing, which is doing quite well. Their average course fees is 6 lakh rupees. Talking about the placement, guys, all these institutes I'm talking about, they do offer placement. So do not worry about the placement. Next is Pune University. Yes, they do offer good master's program. Unka khud ka university ka, like Pune University entrance test hota hai, wo aapko clear karna padta hai for the admission. Talking about the students who are not from Maharashtra, they just had one complaint that most of the faculties, you know, while the conversation is on, they speak Marathi. But talking about the education quality, that's quite good. So that course is conducted on the campus itself, and they offer master's in journalism and mass communication. And their average fees is 4 lakh rupees. Last is Chandigarh University in the list, in top 10 list. Mein. Yes, Chandigarh University is doing quite well with their media courses in last few years. So yes, you can think about Chandigarh University. They offer Masters of Arts, Journalism and Mass Communication, and their average fees is 3 lakh rupees. Guys, now you will ask me ki Masters better hai ki PG Diploma better hai. Ispe detail mein maine video banaya hai, Masters versus PG. Especially agar aap Media Studies ki baat kare, to aapka college, faculty, facilities bahut zyada maine rakhti hai. Phir aapne Masters kiya ho ya PG Diploma, that really doesn't matter. So top 10 list mein in our country, these are the university which are performing really well. There are lot of universities which are offering media courses, and recent survey mein jab ye bola ja raha hai ki mass media journalism ki jo degree hai wo zyada value nahi rakh rahi hai, the only reason is ki every XYZ colleges are offering mass media degree. To kya ho raha hai, agar quality education in this field is not given, like the right exposure is not given, the degree is as good as just the sheet of paper. So you have to make sure ki aapko ek acche college se aur achhi tarike se aap experience leke apne media ki padhai kare. Before I end this video, guys, I want to tell you that I do one-on-one counseling session. If you are confused with your career in media, what you can do, where you can do, how you can enroll, you can get in touch with me. There's a number in the description box. Wahan pe aapko jaake just ek WhatsApp karna hai. My team will get back to you with all the details. I hope, guys, the video was informative. Thanks for watching and stay tuned for a lot of such informative videos on Media Mentor. Don't forget to like, share and subscribe.